Hey, what's up, guys? So today I'm going to be doing a reaction to Justin Bieber's performance that he did on Jimmy Fallon. He performed What Do You Mean? And I'm really excited about this because it's a little different. I think he actually, he didn't dance, he just performed it. So I'm really excited to hear his vocals. So here's my reaction.
His new single.
What that cover art, though. Oh, my God. It's number one still.
Yes.
Yes. Let's go, JB! Oh, he's singing! What do you mean? Oh. Want me to move? Want me to go? What do you mean? I like that outfit, though. Damn, stylist on point! Yeah. Vocals sound good, too. What I'm saying? Oh my fuck. Look at that big ass hole in his pants. Ah! That dude in the back hitting that damn thing. He's getting it. Between. Wanna know, what do you mean? Oh! Oh my good Lord, have mercy. He's really singing, get it, Justin! He's got his eyes closed because he's singing that shit from his soul. Yes. Yes. Please, sweet. Oh, I really want to know. What do you mean? Dance, Justin. Cypriot's fucking feet. Oh. Yeah. Remix. I like that. That's pretty fresh. Oh, yay, Justin. I'm so happy. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. And he slams it down. What? Dapping up Jimmy Fallon. What? Get that promo, Justin. So hopefully you guys like my reaction to Justin performing with Jimmy Fallon. I love this dude. I'm so really excited for his new album coming out because it seems very, very promising. And he did an interview with Ryan Seacrest and he was talking about how his album is fun. He's got a lot of fun songs on here. He wants people to enjoy this new album and he wants people to enjoy his new era, which I cannot wait. I'm so pumped. And this song is still number one on iTunes, y'all. And plus with the song has already sold over 300,000 copies in the U.S. And I think with the help of the lyric video and also the music video, Justin is looking at his first number one single. And I'm really, really excited and really proud because this dude made a hell of a comeback. You know, he said in the interview too with Jimmy Fallon, he said that people used to boo him on stage. And the reason he cried at the VMAs was because when he went on stage, they didn't boo him. They cheered for him. They were happy for him. And he was overwhelmed. And that's why he started crying and tearing up a little bit. Which is really, explainable because he made a big old 360 and turned his life right around. He said, he was hanging out with the wrong people. He was doing the stupid things. But he's just being a kid too. But he got it all captured on camera because he's famous. So I just love Justin. I think he's doing a really good job. And I cannot wait to hear his new music. Plus he's going on tour. I gotta get me some tickets. I gotta see this dude do his thing. Because What Do You Mean is such a good song. And it's still number one. And I think in 70-some plus countries. What the fuck? So this is a hell of a comeback. So hopefully you guys like this reaction. If you do, thumbs up. I'll leave all my social links down below. My Twitter, Insta, Snapchat, and Vine. And if you want to go check those out. I love you guys so much. And I'll catch you back with another reaction video. Live, laugh, and slay, bitch. Bye, guys.